Hello guys, welcome back. In today's video, let's find an effective and easy solution to save water and electricity. Normally, majority of us waste around an average of 500 liters of water and the electricity to fill that much of water in a month only by switching on the motor and forgetting about that. This product will be a solution for that. No sensor or major wiring is required for fixing this issue. Let's unbox. The product comes with 1-year warranty and 3 months of warranty extension by following the steps provided in this paper. The user manual includes a wiring diagram and the instruction to set up the device. This is an automatic cutoff timer switch for geyser, motor, heater, etc. by Imagine Technologies. It comes in two variants. One is a 5, 10, 15, 20 minutes variant and another is 15, 30, 45, 60 minutes. While removing this protective film, take care not to damage this seal. Let's replace this old switch with the new one. For that, first thing you have to take care is, you should switch off the mains. Then remove the wiring. While removing the wiring, mark the input, output, phase, neutral, etc. so that it will be very easy to fix them back. Now let's fix the new switch. After screwing the switch in position, let's do the wiring. We have already identified the input and output wires. Fix that respectively. After fixing the wire, let's switch on the mains. After switching on the mains, you will notice that the LED indicator is in an always on state. That doesn't mean that the motor is on. For setting the timer, press and hold the switch until the LED indicator blinks rapidly. Then release the switch and press like this to set the desired time. After that, press and hold the switch so that the blinking stops. I have set the timer for 5 minutes. Switch on the motor by single pressing. Now the LED indicator blinks slowly, indicating the motor is on. The motor automatically shuts down after 5 minutes. There are different types of timers available. That includes timer that shuts in seconds, minutes, etc. I have bought this device because my water tank fills in 10 minutes. You can check the filling time of your water tank and buy switches that suits your filling time. Product links are given in the description below. Subscribe for future videos. Thanks for watching. Always save water and electricity.